number one when you go hiking. Don't forget your sleeping, your
mattress, your air and your pillow.
And your pillow. Yeah. So I roughed it, but it's good. Yeah, got some seals about 150 feet below us. Just absolutely beautiful weather. Couldn't ask for better company. Speaking about the seals.
Yeah, the grade is very steep here. It's just up and down. How's your cup of tea?
It's excellent.
It's quite a backdrop there, man.
Yeah, it's beautiful here.
Yeah.
On the edge of the earth.
Yeah.
Good hike.
It's a solid hike. Beautiful view.
Oh wow, look at that.
We have a spectacular view here. Not the first spectacular view we've had. But this is long way down. I don't want to go any closer to it.
Just like the last one we're walking. Beautiful now.
What do you think of that?
That's gorgeous right there.
Beautiful. Okay, the climb out of that cove toward Seal Cove is rather abrupt. There's the beach down there and the trail, and that's a solid climb. Seal Cove, and incredible.
Beautiful.
It's incredible, Corey. We're just coming up on Eatonville, and we've been near this brook for a while, which is quite stunning.